Here's a little bit on posture. Radius is very important. In the hammer throw, two things determine how far it goes. The linear velocity at release and the angle of release. Linear velocity is a function of angular velocity and radius. Many people try to gain radius like this. I don't believe this is the way to gain effective radius. This slows you down too much in the turning. I believe what you need is to have a visualize sort of a string or line coming out of your sort of buffalo hump right here. That's where the tension is. And you're long through here. Your shoulders are relaxed, not up. You're not tucking your shoulders in. You're keeping them down. Then as you come around, this angle stays relaxed and it stays the same. It goes up and down, but you stay very stretched out here. So that's what I say when I say get long. And also, the tendency to fold in the middle. Some guys will enter this way, but by turns three and four, they're back here with their shoulders behind their hips as they come through. And this is where we need to be, back here like this. We're long here and relaxed, not like this. We stay long like this.